Hi y'all, I'm gonna bring you a very special video to me. It's a tag video, and since it is Christmas, what better to do than my furry friend tag? Yes, it's about my pets. As y'all know, I got 5 dogs and 2 cats. So, the first question is what's the name of your pets? Well, what's the name of your fur babies? I got baby girl, Bella, Momo, Susie, Peachy, that's the dogs, Snowball, and Misery. I do have a video about my dogs. I will try to remember to put it in the link below. And let's get on to the second question. And no, I'm not wearing the same shirt. I actually changed it, but it's just a shirt that I bought two of. So it's a duplicate shirt. Question 2. What breeds are your fur babies? The cats, I don't know. They just house cats, I guess. And Misery. Come here, miss. Let's see if he'll get in the picture. There he is. Well, there he is. Say hi, Misery. Yeah. They're all Chihuahuas. Baby girl, Bella, and Momo are both all Appleheads. Susie's a wired hair, and Peaches is a Chihuahua Terrier mixture. Sorry about the lighting. Misery's in front of the Scentsy wax thing. So yeah. Question 3. How long have you had your fur babies? I've had Misery, I think he's 2. I've had Snowball since he was, I had all of them since they were puppies, and cats, kittens. Misery was 2, or is 2, so I've had him for 2 years. Snowball, had him for 8 or 9 years. Baby girl, about the same. Bella's the same. Toot, I think 5 or 6. Momo's 5 or 6. And Peachy, she's not even a year old. Question 4. How did you get your pets? Okay, let's start with baby girl. Baby girl, I got from my stepdad's brother. My mom actually paid for her. And she's a rare breed. She's a bluish color. Yeah. Very mean and hateful bitch. Bella and Susie are about the same mom, but not about, they're about 2 different dads. And they're 2 different litters or whatever. And we got her from, or them two from my stepsister. We got Momo from a friend of mine. And we got Peachy from a friend that goes to church with my mom and stepdad. And I went to high school with her. Snowball we got from my sister, Misty, who lives in Illinois. And Misery, I found him walking around with him and his little sister was walking around. I had his little sister, but I gave him to my sister-in-law because I wanted to keep Misery and have just boy cats because I didn't want no female cats. His name's Misery, and his sister's name, I named her Doom. And yeah. Question 5 is how old are they? Baby girl, Snow, and I think Bella's 8 or 9. Susie and Momo is probably 4 or 5, or 6, 5 or 6 or 7. Peaches is not that old, and Misery's about 2 years old. I think. That's a rough estimate. What does the relationship between you and your fur babies mean? Misery and me, I just love it when he comes in my room and just relaxes, and he goes in my mom's room and sits down and watches TV with my stepdad. Mama, she comes in here and we cuddle. She's a blanket hog. And baby girl, my relationship with her is, she's more of a relationship with my mom. That dog is so crazy, I tell you. You touch my mom, she'll bite you, and it's hard. And Peaches, I don't really have a relationship with the rest of them. Just Momo, Susie. I could pet her every now and again. I play with Peaches, but Momo and Misery are the ones that'll come in my room and cuddle with me. Misery's at the foot of the bed right now. What's your favorite pastime with being with your fur babies? With Misery, I like it when I'm upset and he'll come in here and like make me feel better, and he'll be like swiping at me to make me pet him and licking my nose, and if I hide under the cover, he'll like move the cover trying to get to me, and it's just cute. And Momo, she just looks up at you with those big eyes of hers, and she don't bark, and it's really funny. So I think this is the last question. What are some of the nicknames that you have for your fur babies? Baby girl, we usually call her baby girl or baby. Bella, we call her Belladella. Susie, we call her Toot Toot. Peachy, we call her Peachy Poop. Snowball is Snowballs. No-No is either Momo or No-No. Misery is either Misery or Demon, because he's a crazy-ass cat. But yeah, that was my tag. And if you got any animals, and or if you got a new pet, and you wanted to introduce them to people, go ahead and do this tag. Yeah, I think it's a good tag video. I love my animals. I'm going to tell this story. When I was a little kid, I don't know how old I was, and I don't remember how old the cat was. Her name was Katie. It was before I started school, and Tammy was in kindergarten, and she was 2 years ahead of me. So if I was in first grade, she was in second, and I was in kindergarten. But I hadn't started school. And my grandma gave me this kitten, and it was a bluish grayish color. It was beautiful. Her name was Katie, and I pierced her ears. Yeah, cruelty, right? But granted, I was a kid and I didn't know better. I would never do that now. Misery probably like it though. He's a weird cat. He smokes cigarettes, if I let him. And I would whistle for her like a dog, and she'll come running. And like anybody who's like driving in the road, if the cat was coming across the street, they would stop dead in their tracks so they wouldn't kill the cat. And she would beat like big ass dogs out of the yard so they wouldn't hurt me. After that, I've only had 3 cats that I really, really loved. And that was Katie. After Katie died, I didn't like any animal. And then Carlisle came around. I loved him, but nobody else did, basically. And then Misery. I love him, but he's not the same as Katie. Katie was phenomenal. I don't know how to explain that. That cat just knew every... When I was sick, when I was hurting, that cat knew. That cat just knew. And we had a water bed. They were like, don't let the cat on the bed, it'll pop it. The cat never popped that bed. The only thing that Katie did that people hated was if she slept right here on my shoulder. My grandma was like, don't ever sleep there. She'll take your breath away and kill you in your sleep. Yeah, that was my fur baby tag. And I hope y'all do it. And if you do, let me know and I'll watch it. Because I love hearing about animals and just randomness, I guess. This tag I did not create. I got it from Nick A. Laws here on YouTube. Him and his boyfriend got a channel called Lush. And it is wonderful. His boyfriend's gay god, but it's Matthew Lush. Yeah. So, like I said, I'm going to get off here. I love y'all. It's Christmas Eve. Have a good Christmas. Goodbye, YouTube.